What's going on, everybody? It's Love the Natural Me, and I am doing my 4-month lock update. If you hear any noise, it's one of my dogs in the room whining. But I wanted to show you how I've been wearing my hair lately. This week, I've been wearing it in a roll tucking pin. And I'll let you see the back. I've just been wearing the back down. Okay, and then what I'm going to do is take my hair down and give it a quick wash so you can see what my hair looks like when it's down, and I'll be right back. All right, everybody, I'm back, and I just finished washing my hair. Now, what I've used to shampoo my hair was the Dr. Locks shampoo. I used the Dr. Locks leave-in conditioner and the Yaya oil on my hair, and I interlocked my hair 4 weeks ago. So I'm due for the next interlocking on the 17th of November. And I'm trying to decide if I'm going to go to the salon or keep maintaining my hair myself. Let me know your opinions down below. Because we're in this journey together, and I like to ask for advice. Although I know the ultimate decision is going to be my own, I was just curious as to what y'all think. And I'm trying to be more interactive with you guys as well. I did enjoy posting that video where I talked about, I counted my locks and had everybody guess how many locks that I have. I got great participation, and I'm going to tell you how many locks I have. I have 140 locks. So let me go ahead and get closer to you and let you see my hair, and also do a 360 of my hair when it's down. So I think my locks are progressing very well. Front is getting a little bit longer. And I also want to point out that this time last year, I had cut my hair off. Y'all know that I regret cutting my previous set of locks off. But at the same time, they were damaged. So, yeah. But I can't believe it's been a year since I cut my hair off to about 2 inches. I think my hair is about 5 inches now. I know it was 4 when I got my locks installed. So yeah, I think my hair is about 5, maybe 6 inches long. I'm not 100% sure. But see if I can stretch them so they come down to my nose if I stretch. Well, one of them does. And the side. Back. I feel like this video is all over the place, but I think that's all I wanted to say for my 4-month lock update. My official 4-month date is Monday the 24th, but I figured I'll go ahead and do the video today. So what's two days early? Also, if you noticed my hair color, I have not dyed my hair, but remember I had it auburn, but then what I did was I colored it with the medium natural brown demi-permanent. Well, the demi-permanent has worn out, and so you can see on the tips, I think you can see it. Maybe I should get in the light more. The tips, you can see the original color coming back. And am I tempted to dye my hair? I'm going to be honest. I'm very tempted to dye my hair. I would like for it to be that bronze copper color that I had before I started messing with all those colors and bleaching my hair. However, I'm not going to do anything about it. The urge to dye my hair is not a very strong urge. Not like it was when I was doing all those hair dyes with my previous set of locks. If I do dye my hair, I would like to wait till the summer, next June, when I'm at a year in. But by that time, I probably will have gotten rid of the color bug. So I know y'all gonna come at me in the comments and yell at me. But I'm just being honest. Y'all know I'm always transparent when it comes to my hair journey. And I'm just being honest. So that is all I have to say. My hands are so oily. Oh, anyway, that's all I have to say. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for your support. And I will see you guys in another video. Bye.